Anchors for Minnesota's WCC often the themselves laughing out loud at Vice President Mike Pence on Thursday after he mimicked the President Donald Trump by removing his water bottle from a table. At a meeting with FEMA on Wednesday, Trump mysteriously removed his water bottle from the conference room table and placed it on the floor. Second later, Pence followed his boss, lead by also placing his water bottle on the floor. Moncasi, Moncado, WCCO Jason Derusha announced on the station's morning show. Host Matt Brickman began laughing at a reviewed video of Pence mimicking Trump. Why? Brickman exclaimed. Derusha speculated that the water bottles were removed from the table to stage a photograph. But co-host Kim Johnson had another suggestion. I'm thinking, you want to impress your boss, to kind of mimic their body language in an interview, Johnson said. You're supposed to mimic them. It was just to impress his boss, that's all, watch the video below from WCCO.